Well, tonight we have an update at rite of passage in Urington from over the weekend. Today, the school released a statement confirming several students being